Obviously, got a little bit emotional and tight there at the end, but you guys are moving on to the semifinal. That's probably That's probably the most important thing. What are kind of your emotions right now after that contest?
Extremely happy. I mean, bottom line, yeah, it was stressful at the end. We that was kind of self-induced. We made some decisions to try to get some guys some rest for the championship, and credit to NJIT for continuing to fight in the match and make the game interesting. But for the majority of the game, you would say, 85 minutes, we had control of the match, and I'm really proud of our team for that. We came out with the right mentality to be aggressive, and especially out of the second half, you had a goal from Joey Morrison, who completely runs past three guys to go finish off a rebound, and that's something we're talking about all the time. Like, in playoff soccer, we need to run past our man, cover an extra couple yards, and we feel like we did that tonight.
Emotions are going to be high in a playoff game, but it seemed like they were extra high today. What do you think was the root of all that?
Well, we talked about it in pregame. Like, we beat them in March 2021, April 2021, October 2021, each by a goal, So it's two teams that are very good, and, it was going to be tight. We went down there and in the fall, and it was similar, So going into the match, there was some heat. So I'm glad they're in the conference. They're a great team, I think we got to hold our composure a little bit more late in the game as we learn from this.
You guys were knocking on the door in the first half. What was it about this team that can stay composed and still press forward and get that goal? And not give up one the other way, where it could have gone that way at some point.
Yeah, I think you look back to, was it the third week in September, where we had a drop in our play, and something we talked about is whatever adversity hits, like, we got to raise our level. Whatever opportunity we have to take further control of the game, so when we score, we got to look to score again. So it's a little bit of a go for the jugular mentality, and I feel like we did that tonight.
How do you kind of take the next couple of days and prepare yourselves for I didn't see the final, but at least given the halftime score, it looks like you guys are heading on down to Durham.
That's what I heard. Rest, pool, relaxing, eat, sleep, all the important things that we need to do here. Less is more at this time of the year.